Hello. You might have seen the planner tool on the Twinkl website. If not, you can find it by clicking on this tab on the right-hand side of the screen. Let's have a look at what you can do with the planner. You can create a new lesson by clicking Add a Lesson, or by dragging resources into the tool. Give it a title and fill in some information about the lesson. To add resources to a lesson plan, just drag them over from the resource page, search results, or suggested resources. You can also click the heart icon on the resource, then click Add to Lesson. Why not add our amazing Learn and Go interactive resources, which help learners to learn in a fun and engaging way? To find all of your lessons, click Manage Lesson Sharing, which will take you to the Lesson Overview page. From here, you can share lessons with pupils. Just click the Share Lesson toggle, and if you haven't done already, assign the lesson to the relevant learner group. When learners log into their portal, they will now see a lessons section. From here, they can click on the lesson and start to work on the resources that were saved to that lesson. I hope this was helpful. If you have any problems, please get in touch with Twinkl Cares or take a look at the FAQs on the website.